Good morning, everyone. This is Doc Stout, back one more time with Murlocs Invade Naxxramas. If you've been following me up to this point, you've seen that I am playing Warlock Murloc. We have so far cleared the Druid and the Rogue class challenge without the use of our Murlocs, and we have cleared the Spider Quarter on normal. Going to do one last shot at the various heroic modes. We're going to get one look at each of the heroic bosses, and then we're going to call it for the Spider Quarter, because I have to face the fact that certain heroic modes are not necessarily designed for every single deck archetype to be able to defeat them. So, since I have been getting wiped out pretty solidly on Heroic Anub'rekhan, we're not going to start with Anub'rekhan. We're going to look at Grand Widow Faerlina. Now, if you saw me defeat Grand Widow Faerlina in normal mode, you'll know that her ability is to blast you and or your guys for each card in your hand. I think that if there is one heroic mode that I'm going to have a legit shot at, if I have a halfway decent hand, it might be Faerlina. Of course, I kind of thought that Anub'rekhan was going to be fine too, so we've seen how that's gone.
Gul'dan versus Grand Widow Faerlina!
Now, if you're watching on YouTube, if you've seen my various attempts on Anub'rekhan, for every attempt that made it to the YouTube channel, there's probably three failed attempts that did not. A handful of one drops looks freaking awesome for Faerlina. She's got 45 life, which seems to be the norm. I guess we just start with the best Murloc one drop ever. Oh my god, her ability now costs one? That's ridiculous. Okay, well, I guess that's crazy.
Job's done.
So I guess every turn she just kills everything I play. That's freaking awesome. Interesting. I wonder if this changes the strategy. I'm gonna try something unorthodox here. Okay. That's kind of what I hoped. A zero cost spell. Of course. So, I'll make it a little harder for her to just wipe out my stuff just with her ability. That's fine. Wow! This is ridiculous. Oh. All right.
Why do you call?
Okay, that feels a little better.
Job's done.
Yeah. Here's your ability now, wench.
Join me in death.
I do not like Hellfire. Yeah, something's gonna die. Yikes.
The damned stand ready.
Wow. That's fine. I don't care about that. Awesome. Yeah, that's what we want. Get rid of that Hellfire. Silence that minion. Hit for two. Hey, it's now... Oh my god. So yeah, I'm at 8. 5. I only gotta do Yeah, this isn't gonna do it. I can do 6, 19, end turn, he'll die and do 2 more. And that's it for Faerlina. Wow. I was not able to empty my hand near fast enough, and when I did, she just started dropping bombs. Okay. So, that was Grand Widow Faerlina. How about that? Yeah, this, these heroic modes are sick. Alright. Undeterred. Let's look at Maexxna now. Heroic bosses are extremely difficult. They will require many attempts and multiple deck revisions to defeat. Yeah, you're telling me. Murgle away. One of the reasons I say this is going to be the final run, at least for YouTube, for heroic attempts, is that starting tomorrow we got a new quarter opening, and I hope to take attempts on that. We'll see how bad the lag is tomorrow, though. I don't like flesh eating. Wow, starts with a bunch of 1/2s? And 45, and his ability costs 0. Oh my god.
Mostly painless.
Okay. 2 random enemy minions to your opponent's hand. Just to make it less fair. Huh. Yeah, I'm not sure I like my chances here. I guess we just keep drawing cards until we actually get enough quote-unquote mana. Yeah, because it's automatically using that every turn. I'm gonna start taking serious damage here. Can't even get in any attacks.
Put this apple on your head.
Is that really my best? Okay, that was actually, I think, kind of worth it. I'm actually pretty okay with that. Wow, I gotta get something going fast, though. Four. So I can do...
Job's done.
You can go this far, at least. Of course.
Giant.
Wow. Alright, I think I need the... I may need to dig here. Yeah, let's... I could play 2, 3, 4, 5. That's what I wanted. Only I can't afford to do it. Can I live to the next turn? Because power overwhelming and shadow flame. Let's see. No. That's exactly what I needed. I needed to be able to power overwhelming and shadow flame. And I can't even afford a shadow flame. Let's see. Can I live through this? I have 3. I could do 1. 2, 3. I can only attack 2 things. One. Two. It doesn't matter. The sea giant on his own kills me. Nah. That sucks. Yeah, I have no idea how I'd even start to beat my Maexxna. Okay, so we've gotten a look at all the bosses. Anub'rekhan looks positively fair now. So, I have a feeling that the Murloc advance is going to be stopped in the Arachnid Quarter right here, but let's take one last shot at Anub'rekhan. Tomorrow, the Plague Quarter will be opening. I'll be looking forward to that, get some normal modes. I will probably clear the Arachnid Quarter with a different deck. Revising decks until I find something that can beat those encounters. That appears to be the purpose of those heroic encounters. You're not supposed to be able to take any deck and be able to play the best version of it and reasonably expect to beat it. You kind of have to craft a deck specifically to beat the encounter. That said, let's take one more shot at it with this one. Yuck. Alrighty. It's a good top deck. Which means he's gonna wipe my board here on turn two. Oh, he's just gonna kill one guy. That's not terrible. This is as good as it's gonna get. 37, not quite down to a normal player's life total yet. That doesn't matter to me. Mortal Coil doesn't do anything. Let's see if I can get something else. Do I power overwhelming? No, I can use the combo maybe on next turn. Let's just get in for some damage. I'm technically winning. This is the first time. I actually can combo. That's fine. I don't even need to combo. That's pretty sweet. Attack. Shadow Flying. I could power overwhelming. It's about to have 5. That'd get me. No, I'd rather have the, so that gets me 7, put me to 11. Man, I wish I had one more mana here. Alright. So if I can get him to 3.
Naxxramas is ours.
That's fine. Tempted to Mortal Coil my own guy, but since I just top-decked old Murkai, yeah, if I'm actually going to beat a heroic boss, this is my best shot right here. Charge. are overwhelming one of the guys I don't care about. Got it. Sweet. Murlocs victorious! Just as I was about to give up in the shadow of defeat, we're going to end our time in the Spider Quarter with a Murloc victory.
Irrelevant!
Sweet. Alrighty. Well, thanks for watching so much. I am very happy that I made it out of this, being able to show you one last victory before we leave the Arachnid Quarter. At some point tomorrow, I will be tuning back in with the first shots at the Murlocs Invade the Plague Quarter. Thanks so much for watching, and this is Doc Stout tuning on. Murgle on, my friends.